So what are you planning to do?
We're doing a little dance, a bit called the banana song for the children, and then we're gonna do this forest fragmentation game about migratory birds. So hopefully it works out and they enjoy it. They're a little old, but whatever. What can you do? Venga, 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 venga.
Uno, dos, tres. Bananas del mundo unidos. Pela, bananas, pela, bananas. Pela, bananas, pela, bananas. Corta, bananas, corta, bananas. Corta, bananas, corta, bananas. Mama, bananas, mama, bananas. Mama, bananas, mama, bananas. Come, bananas, come, bananas. Come, bananas, come, bananas. Viva, bananas, viva, bananas. Viva, bananas, viva, bananas.
What do you think of this?
Planning the...
I don't see you doing anything.
Look at this migration game.
So it's done. You can join.
I'll join in this time. I'll join in. No hablo español. Simón, you'll help us.
Yo les traduzco.
Yeah. We're going to play a game that addresses the issue of migration and migratory birds. And it helps show the connection that both our countries share. Us up in Canada, way up north, probably how many thousands of kilometers away, share something very important with you. They've spent time here eating insects and fruit, getting fat, ready for their journey, and ready to breed in the boreal forests of Canada.
Boreal forests. Pasan tiempo aquí, comiéndose los insectos, comiéndose las frutas porque aquí hay demasiada comida, se la pasan aquí engordando, y entonces ya después se van en el invierno, en el verano, a reproducirse en Canadá y en Estados Unidos.
This game is going to show the challenges these birds face during this migration.
Este juego les va a enseñar todos los retos que las aves pasan en su viaje tan larguísimo desde Costa Rica hasta Canadá, que es de miles de kilómetros.
You will be the birds.
Ustedes van a ser las aves.
Do we have the cards?
Yeah.
No card.
Que escoge, que le toque.
Es que es una pila, no.
Migrate!
real man can dance and play soccer.
Shoes of the hero.
On the job.
Oh, nice.
See it again.
First injury on the job. First injury on the job.
They were good.
Yeah.
They were really good.
Did you even score a point?
I definitely did not.
I saved two goals. And I think let three in.
You did score. You scored one, eh?
Yeah.
I scored a goal.
Yeah.
One goal.
How many did they score?
Our hero.
They scored like five.
You were counting?
I don't know. I mean, that's a rough estimate. Was five. It could have been about seven, but I prefer to think
it was more.
I prefer to think it was five.
Yeah.
Seven, but
just had a game of football over there.
Chris is our secret weapon.
I don't want to brag or anything, but. Got the only point for our team, an assist
live.
For the other team.
It
was quality right in front of the net. He was wide open, our goalie wasn't looking, I passed it to him, he scored on us. It's talent. You can't teach that.
Anyone who wants to be in the picture just has to squish.
Otra más. Una, dos, tres.